Hello, everyone. I want to tell you about a movie that is going to be so awesome, so great, so. Wait a minute. Not talking about an Iron Man 2? Well, what are we talking about? Twilight Eclipse? Why are they making another one? Because these movies are big hits at the box office. And God knows why. But why do us guys, why do they have to make, why do they make us sit through this stuff? I feel sorry for every guy out there, including me. Well, every guy out there who has a girlfriend. I don't have a girlfriend, and I've seen both of these movies. So let me tell you my opinions on the first two movies. The first one I thought was gonna be a great vampire movie, but it was just a romance and it really bored me to death. I fell asleep during the first 15, like 15 minutes after the movie. I thought it sucked. Like 0 out of 10. The second one sucked as well, but the only good thing about it is that it had werewolves in it, but that got old really fast. 1 out of 10. And they're making another one. They just released a trailer on like Wednesday or something like that. Yep, yesterday they just released a trailer. And it's gonna be appearing before Remember Me, a movie starring Robert Pattinson, who's also the main character in these movies. As I said, they released a trailer. Check it out and see.
Isabella Swan, I promise to love you every moment of forever.
She's still human. The Volturi don't give second chances.
Why are you so against me becoming like you?
I know the consequences of the choice you're making. After a few decades, everyone you know will be dead.
You wouldn't have to change for me, Bella.
I'm in love with you, and I want you to pick me instead of him.
You have to consider the idea that I might be better for her than you are.
Edward. She found us.
I'll protect you, no matter what.
You don't know what you're getting yourself into.
Fight for you until your heart stops beating.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna be good. But I gotta admit something right here. This scene in the trailer was a pretty good jump for crappy special effects. The movie's budget was $70 million, so the effects might be better. Doesn't show many effects in the trailer. It just shows, I'm gonna protect you. That kind of crap. Anyways, I don't think I'll be. I'll see this just to say I hated it, but I'll buy a ticket for a different movie and then just go into this. Anyways, I don't know if this is gonna be good or not. It'll probably suck. I haven't read any of the books, and I don't plan on reading them. If you want to make a movie based on a book involving vampires, try Vladimir Todd movie. I wouldn't mind seeing one a Vladimir Todd movie, because I read the first book of that, and it was pretty good. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, even though I screwed up a couple times. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I already said that already. Sorry about that. Subscribe, comment, and rate, you know. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.